Hey, welcome back to Boogie Bandit Gaming. I'm here with another episode of American Truck Simulator, and today we will be hauling this tractor. Let's get the details on the load. We'll be coming out of Palm Coast, Florida to Greenville, South Carolina. Do not say. Let's see what we got. The route. I'm heading back up 75 all the way to 26 straight across. Let me get on 385, and 385 gonna take me to Greenville. We got 455 miles, 9 hours and 24 minutes. And as you can see, I did not get any sleep. I didn't get any diesel because when I dropped that last load off, it wasn't much going on, so I had to rush over here and grab this before this was gone. So I will have to get a break and get me some diesel. While I'm thinking about it, let me set it and see what it'll... Do I want to go down in there? What is that? Jacksonville. Nah, I don't want to do that. Let's stay on the main road. What we got here? Kingsland. Yeah, we can go in there. We'll stop in there and get us some diesel. And I can sleep in the back there. That's what we're gonna do.
There are those who would like to see you fail.
Enough of that. Let's get into the load.
It's not going to happen. Let's go.
In 0.1 miles, turn left, turn left. Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left. Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left. Keep left. Keep left. And then continue straight. Continue straight.
I'm kind of upset because once I take a break, it's gonna be night. See, right now it would be fine to drive daylight. I'll have to take a nap and then it'll be dark. My last load was at night. This load about to be at night. Guess I'm a night rider. Am I a night rider? I don't want to be, because I get better pictures in the day. You able to see? Yeah, I know I'm running out of fuel. See how much we coming in at. 60,000. That's not bad.
Police ahead. Security must be on high alert today. Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right. In 0.1 miles, turn right. Turn right. In 0.1 miles, turn left. Turn left. In 0.1 miles, turn right.
Yeah, I don't know what that noise was beeping. I had no idea what it was beeping for, but I'm glad it's gone. That was getting irritating.
Turn left.
See, we got 7 miles still. And I cleared it. Try to get on up that road while I got some daylight.
Continue straight.
Boy, I'm gonna miss that. Trying to get that little cutscene. See if I can hit me another one.
Police ahead. Security must be on high alert today.
Thank you.
turn right. Police ahead. Security must be on high alert today. Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right. In 0.1 miles, turn right. Turn right. In 0.1 miles, turn left. Turn left. In 0.1 miles, turn left. Turn left. You've arrived. It's been my honor and duty to see you through this mission.
Hi. Of course. You already know we're going to take the challenge. Let's see if we can do better on this than we did the last episode. If you haven't seen the last episode, please go check out the other episodes. It's on my channel. The one with the 53-foot container. It had a little problem. Nah, this one, he ain't gonna give me no problem now, is it? Wait a minute. Oh, I done lost major. Again. Bagging up blind, but I think I did this one. Hey, first try. Hey, but But you know what? I'm gonna pull up. And that's it there. Hey, please drop a like on the video, share with your friends, comment what you like, what you do not like, the notification bell so you can get the video first anytime I drop a video. In the description below, go follow all my other platforms: Twitch, Facebook, Mixer. I'll be live on them. And thanks for watching. We gone.